Another one this week, eh?
Fortunately. Looks like you won't be out of a job anytime soon.
That's the thing with this line of work. Every night you pray that you're out of a job. So, what's your story?
Well, there's no signs of any struggle. The only prominent feature is a stab wound in their abdomen.
What, any other details?
No signs of forced entry. Must have been someone they knew.
Or someone handy with a pick lock. That's also a possibility, yes. It's about time he showed up. You know me, always been the late to the party kind of guy.
We gathered most of the evidence we could from the crime scene. But I'll tell you something, Detective. Something's not right.
What could possibly be wrong besides the dead individual?
There wasn't much evidence found.
Almost as if the killer knew what he was doing. He knew how to keep his hands clean. Fits the MO of some of the unsolved cases. You're talking about the Phantom murders.
The what murders?
Don't worry about it. That's classified. Well,
it's fine.
There's been some unsolved cases recently. Random killings. Little or no evidence, no known suspects, professional, untraceable murders. As if a ghost, a phantom, came by and murdered them. Exactly. Finish things up here and get the evidence back to the lab.
Yes, sir.
Willoughby, I want your eyes on any information we have on our victim. Activities, relationships, anything that'll help us find our killer.
You got it.
If you're dealing with the Phantom murder, this is an easy task. Bastard knows what he's doing. Anything new?
Nothing much, but you'll be interested in what I found.
And what might that be?
The time of death was determined to be around noon.
That was surely before the call for an ambulance.
Exactly. Also, witness said they saw someone trying to unlock the victim's door. Well, I don't know why they didn't offer to help.
Must have figured out it was someone who lost their house keys.
Do you ever learn how to not interrupt?
You know what? Maybe when I get paid to do so. Apple.
Right. So nothing else you might have gotten, Doc?
As I said before, almost nothing. No fingerprints, for example.
An indication of wearing gloves. Maybe disposable gloves.
And the knife used by the killer was from the victim's apartment.
Resourceful. Almost no foreign objects. There's no doubt this is another Phantom murder.
So another unsolvable crime.
No. This bastard has been evading us for too long. It's about time the law caught up with him.
Alright, we're done here. Willoughby, let's go get some more evidence.
Alright. I'll look more carefully about the details. The killer seems not want to be trifling with.
Any leads on our killer? Or any of the other cases?
No ma'am. They've all been dead ends. If maybe we had the district attorney offer back, then we would have peace of mind.
Leave the district attorney out of this. With or without them, you're still one of my best detectives. But we need answers. The people are getting restless.
And you don't think we aren't?
People are getting nervous. How can they put their trust in us if we don't even know who's slaughtering them?
I don't know.
I'm giving you 1 week. Figure this out, or I'm getting someone else for the case. You're free to go.
Ilby, now that you're here, let's review what we have for the case.
It's a good thing I have the files right here. Here, check that out. Our victim seemed to be nobody. Average job, few friends, no outrageous activities.
So nothing, a forgettable face. Some nobody?
Someone who nobody would miss.
And the murder leaving nothing behind? Anything? Anything that would help us find him? This fits all the other unsolved ones.
Random but calculated. All the murders having no relation, but the murderer who cannot be found.
Exactly. I think I'll look over the files. You can go home now.
You're not concerned about the deadline?
Deadline? How'd you know about that?
I overheard you and the chief talking.
Right now, I don't want to think about it, okay?
Go home.
All right.
There's no way I'm figuring this out. Somebody who knew what they were doing, who did not leave any clues. I know who it is.
Hey, what are you doing here so late?
I need to talk to you.
Right now. Okay, come in.
So, what do we need to discuss?
I think we have a suspect for our killer.
Really?
Who? It was you, wasn't it? You're the phantom murderer.